Hello everyone, I am Prashant Anand and today I am in Career Mahakumbh organized in my college. So I have made this AI and the agriculture sensor using robotics. Here in agriculture robotics, you can see here that humidity level is captured and shown in the graphs. And if the soil is dry, then it also will be the notified. Now come to the AI part. I have made this AI. I give name to this AI, that is Vedika. So if we ask anything to the Vedika, she will be able to answer the any question which is data available in this. So let's test this.
Do you know Sumed?
Sumed is a humanoid robot created by Simated Group. It is first humanoid robot for Bihar.
Who is the director of Simage College?
Director of our Simage College is Professor Neeraj Agrawal.
So this is my AI, which is basically made on Python language, and the GUI is upon HTML. And so this AI is giving answer according to given data. And this is all about my project. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Harshit Raj. I made this agricultural project for the farmers, which help them to produce their increase their production. In this my project, this sensor is used to calculate the moisture in the soil and transfer it to the web server so that the farmer can easily understand what is going on their agricultural field and check the agricultural pattern on that place. And here, if the threshold goes, moisture level goes 0% or 50, less than 50%, it will send a message to a Telegram bot which can help farmers to check whether the soil is dried or not. From this, we can also trigger a motor or submersible to automatically irrigate the field. Thank you.